All right, what are we looking at here?
They've got several cars down there, covered in DedSec tags.
Shit. They gonna try to frame us then. I'll head in there and do a little sabotage. You see anything else?
Usual. Drugs and guns. Enough to make me hang back, that's for sure.
So they've got merch here. That's good. I'm gonna make fucking with DedSec very expensive for the Brava.
I like the sound of that.
Marcus, you got a plan?
Yep. Cripple the Brava in any way possible and keep them from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs. Alright. Cars and drugs. Cars and drugs. Yep. Cripple the Brava in any way possible and keep them from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs. Alright. Cars and drugs. Cars and drugs. Yep. Cripple the in any way possible and keep them from framing us. Wreck the cars and the drugs.
Aight. Cars and drugs.
Cars and drugs.
He's not here. What are you doing? Idiot.
Yes.
Thank you.
Посмотри все вокруг. Ну, быстро!
Thank you. Just chill!
Look, I got
man!
It. Uh-huh.
Dickhead!
What you guys reading?
Research? You would not believe how outdated our hospitals are. It's outrageous.
You're not thinking about it.
Oh, no, God, no, Marcus. No, no. You never attack hospitals. Hacker taboo, man.
Well, somebody did. They use ransomware to lock the doctors out of their own systems, and they're demanding millions. Surgeries are being postponed, and prescriptions are on hold because the records won't load.
Oh, man, there's got to be a better way. Do we know what kit they use?
Ploxy.
Ploxy? Yeah, that's prime 8. I definitely wouldn't put it past Lenny and her crew to break taboo.
Well, it's been modified. New comments were mostly written in Russian.
Could be Brava then. Do we have a point of infection?
And the affected hospitals all rent service from Streamer.
Perfect. I'm gonna check that out. And, you guys... keep doing whatever it is you're doing.
Trying to better understand the medical equipment. Looking for a back door.
And I have been learning how to hack a colonoscopy camera. So, pretty much what Josh said.
It's not what I said.
I think I can see the kidneys.
Great.
Listen, I...
did it hurt when you fell from heaven? Let me get a look at you.
Hey, Wrench, I see you.
Marcus, you have the rare pleasure of watching a demolition master in his natural environment. Damn, this baby's gonna pack such a punch! Now, the thing about these crazy mafia hooligans, they are always stocked up on the best boom boom ingredients. And I've thrown a little of my own magic dust in there to sign my art.
It's a privilege watching the master at work. Whose place is this anyway?
My best guess? The Bratva probably use these places to put up the Russian Mafia's most powerful cretins when they come down to babysit. They're filled with the best shit money can buy, but currently vacant. We need to keep them that way, which is where you come in. Now, I've got DedSec setting up similar bonds and similar Bratva houses all around the neighborhood, but we need you to draw attention away from us.
I like attention. I'm on it. Can't believe I'm doing this to myself. Here goes. Wrench, they took the bait.
Excellent. The more they're trying to kill you, the more time I have to fuck with their toys.
Glad I could help, man. Decoys usually end up getting shot.
Yeah, I hear you.
Hey, Hey!
Piss him off.
Well, I call dibs.
No. We should sink the damn thing.
Aww.
Won't that kill the fish? We don't want to kill the fish.
Marcus, grab the boat and bring it with you. We'll leave it for the police. Courtesy.
Woo-hoo!
Begin the search.
Marcus, grab the boat and bring it with you. We'll leave it for the police. Courtesy of DedSec. That'll get the heat off our backs and put it back on the Bratva, where it belongs.
Can't argue with that. Send me the cords and I'll deliver it to our little party. See you all there.
Closing the loop!
The mission. There's some great restaurants on Valencia Street. We can even go dancing after if you want. Here's some music. There's some great clubs out there. Or we can go to the other side of town. Go to the ocean. Go to Ocean Beach. That would be beautiful this time of the year. Or, you know what? Well,
sorry, my fault.
Waiting is the hardest part, man. It's been.
We're wasting our time.
I don't want to smother him. I guess this is a big decision, but you'll say yes, right?
No one is here. I see no sign of him.
Ah! Fuck me! Fuck!
You heard that?
I've got the USS Drug Belly.
Bringing her to you.
Just in time. We're setting up now.
Ready?
I'm way ahead of you.